Hi everyone, this is Valerie in here. I'm actually just finishing up my traditional Jamaican sorrel drink. Now in Jamaica we call it the sorrel. You can find it online as the Roselle. Four main ingredients that you need for a traditional Jamaican sorrel drink are the sorrel, of course, ginger, geranium, and his nephew, white overproof white rum, and brown sugar. Now you can use white sugar, but I prefer the brown sugar. Your sorrel in a plastic container. Never put your sorrel in a metal container. And then you pour boiling water over the roselle and shredded ginger, and cover it and leave it to steep or to soak for up to 12 hours. After it has been soaked and it has cooled, then you get a strainer, line your strainer with a piece of cheesecloth to make sure you get a fine strain. Then after you have strained your roselle off, this is what remains, and this is what you have in your plastic container, the strained roselle. Now I just want to tell you a little about the drink, because really we drink it as a traditional drink, but it's chock full of antioxidants. It is very good for fighting inflammation in the body. It is anti-cancer. It slows down the aging. It boosts the immune system. It aids in digestion. Also the ginger in the drink aids in digestion. Now I actually have a friend who had lupus, and she told me that she actually used the Roselle drink to control her lupus. And what she did was, when she made it, she didn't put any sugar in it because she was just using it therapeutically, and so she omitted the sugar. She just went with the Roselle and the ginger. Now for the ginger, the rum and the sugar, there's no specific measurement. You basically add what you want to taste. So that's it for my Jamaican ginger and roselle drink, which we call the sorrel in Jamaica. Merry Christmas!